Heather?
Yeah? Leonard, where are you?
Thank you. Now I can finally leave here. Now Claudia's ridiculous dream is over. Well, I guess it's time to dispose of her. The salvation of all mankind. Ha! Why must we reward even the unbelievers?
What are you talking about?
About our plans, of course. It's true that God is merciful, but first, one must be chosen. Only we, who hearken to the voice of God, will be given the keys to paradise. Don't you think so, Heather?
Sure. Go ahead and think whatever you want.
What do you mean by that?
I mean that I don't think the way you guys do. I don't want any part of that kind of paradise.
You're an unbeliever. You deceived me.
I didn't deceive you. We were both just wrong about each other. I thought you were a normal person.
So you tried to trick me so you can run off with my seal, eh? Heretic! You plan to destroy God!
I told you I wasn't trying to trick anyone. What is this seal thing anyway?
Don't play innocent. You can't fool me anymore. The seal is mine! I was appointed by God to be its guardian! The only thing you'll get from me is a gruesome death.
Leonard? Is that you?
Death to all who turn their backs on God!
Is every person here a mental case? Well, I guess you're not a person anyway.
Leonard's not here anymore. I guess I should head back to the motel now. I hope Douglas is okay. Huh? What's this?